January 25th, 2021, today's devotion. Fortunately, we've had some technical problems today, and it's not available. But please do your own reading. Go to Psalms 25, go to Proverbs 25, go to the second epistle of John, and we'll continue, and we'll look at some of the major questions on tithing in our next report. Thank you. Have a blessed day.